We don't talk about Bruno, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding
day. We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I planted the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous cover. Anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, good to live in fear of Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. Associate him with the sound of falling sand.
Shh, shh, shh.
It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left Abuela and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
Hey.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno. He told me my fish would die the next day dead. He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said that my hair would disappear. Now look at my head. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that strive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another. It's like I hear him.
Hey, sis.
Now. I want
not
it's like
a sound.
I hear him now. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I never should have talked about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
7 foot
my wedding
set. Set.
When
he
closes your
cloud in the sky.
It looks like
bread so much
is better.
Just as so he floods my brain.
To another
that he sees your dreams.
He's here.
Don't talk about Bruno.
Why did I talk about Bruno?
Not a word about Bruno.
I never should have brought up Bruno.